all you want, Kishore Krishna, 11 years, 10 years, 11 years old. Very beautiful Krishna covered boy, three places carved, flute, peacock feather. Well, that we want only, not this. Understand? This is the examples there. Rasa, Rati, difference, different varieties. In Brahma Bhagavatamrita, Sanatana Goswami has also explained, Rupa Goswami also explained, there is difference. Different types of bhaktas, yes. Different type of devotees. Sanatana Goswami, Brahma Bhagavatamrita, first he says Indra is a devotee also. But superior type of devotion of Indra is the devotion of Brahma. Then superior to Brahma's devotion is Shiva's devotion. Shiva Vaishnava, Shiva's devotion. And superior to Shiva's devotion is Prahlad's devotion. Superior to Prahlad's devotion is Hanuman's devotion. Dasyapa, the Hanuman. Superior to Hanuman's devotion is the devotion of Pandavas. Then, superior to that, devotion of Jadavas. Superior to that, devotion of the Mathura Vasis, the inhabitants of Mathura. Superior to that, the devotion of Brajavasis. Then, whatever Brajavasis they have, the gopis' devotion is superior. Do you understand? Of other devotion of other Brajavasis. Of the all gopis, devotion of Srimati Radharani is topmost. It's all discussed in Brahma Bhagavatamrita. And Rupa Goswami also has discussed all these points in Ujjala Nilamani Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. Do you follow? These are to be discussed when the mellow rasa question comes. Prabhupada only hinted here. This rasa, this rasa, this rasa, this rasa. Lessons in platform love, center of love, Krishna and Vishnu center of love of everyone. Therefore, the duty of everyone to engage in loving service. Loving service. Do you understand? State of a Supreme Personal Godhead, Bhagavata. Jesang Aham Priya Atma Sutascha Sakya Sakha Guru Sruhuda Daivam Ishtam. Any form of life we are related with Vishnu is the most beloved super soul, son, friend, guru. Yes. This is Rasa Rati chapter, very vast. Prabhupada only touch it. I give little hint to you. Only little hint, very little, nothing else. Vast subject matter. Just a few things I may say and stop it. No more. You cannot digest so much. It will become indigestion. Isn't it? If you give ghee to a frog, you cannot digest it. You are a frog. It will become indigestion. Sadha Saranagati, Atmanivedan. Understand? Without this, one cannot get perfection. Sadha, unflinching faith. Sadhu Guru Vakya. Sadhu Shastra Guru Vakya. Sadhu Shastra Guru. Unflinching faith, Saranagati, complete surrender. Atmanivedan, complete dedication. These three. You have to develop, then you will achieve perfection. Do you understand? When doing bhajan or sadhan, three things you have to remember. First is tattva, second is tathya, third is nirathatparjya. Understand? Sachitanoya. You are all sadhakas. Isn't it? Practicing sadhana bhakti, doing bhajan. Isn't it? Three things you have to keep in mind. First is tattva, second is tathya, third is lila tatparya. Tattva, वन शुड अंडरस्टैंड कृष्ण इन तत्व जन्म कर्म से मैं दिव्यं एवं जो विधि तत्वतः त्यक्त्वा देहं पुनर्जन्मना इति सम्मंगेति अर्जुन इज़न्ट इट माई बर्थ माई अपीयरेंस माई एक्टिविटीज आर लीड एज नॉट मेटीरियल ट्रांसेंडेंटल वन शुड अंडरस्टैंड इट इन तत्व हाउ कैन वन अंडरस्टैंड तत्व तद्विधि प्रणिपातेन परिप्रश्नेन सेवया उपदेक्षन्ति ते ज्ञान ज्ञानिन तत्वदर्शिन तद विज्ञानार्थं स गुरुंगे भावि गच्छेत समित्पाणि सूत्रियं ब्रह्मनिष्ठं यू शुड अप्रोच सच ए गुरु हु इज द सीयर ऑफ ट्रुथ तत्वदर्शी अंडरस्टैंड तत्वदर्शिन हु इज द सीयर ऑफ ट्रुथ नॉट ऑफ ट्रुथ तत्वद्रष्टा तत्वज्ञाता अप्रोच ए गुरु अदर्स आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड तत्व अद्य ज्ञान तत्व ब्रजेन्द्र कुमार ब्रजेन्द्र कुमार स्वरूप नंद महाराज इन ब्रजभूमि अद्य ज्ञान तत्व एब्सोल्यूट ट्रुथ वन इज सीयर हु सीज हिम यस नोज हिम अप्रोच सच ए गुरु देन यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड तत्व अदरवाइज हाउ कैन अंडरस्टैंड प्रणिपात परिप्रश्न सेवा थ्री प्रोसेसेस Surrender, serve him, please him, humbly inquire. Tattva jigyasa. Then you'll impart tattva jnana. Then by his mercy, as a guru, you can have it. Otherwise, how can you understand Krishna tattva, fasting tattva? Then you can surupapalabdhi, hear from him. Then surupapalabdhi, then by hearing, putting complete faith, completely surrendering unto Him, by His mercy, then you can understand what is my Swarup. Yes. What rasa I am related, Santa, Dasya, Sakya, Vasulya, Ramadurya. Then that will reveal to you. Understand me? Sudhanidhi? Yes. This is Swarup of Dhi. Second is Tathya. First is Tattva, second is Tathya. Tathya means what is the real fact? Vyapar, prakrut vyapar. That means based on transcendental knowledge. Understand? Then we acquire transcendental knowledge. Third is lila tatparja. What is the purport of this lila? Lila tatparja. What is the purport of this lila? Three things you have to always keep in mind during sadhana, bhajan. All lilas of Krishna are based on tattva, on tattva. And this is to be released. So sweet nectar and mellow is there, this is to be released. It's not that, it is a story that the grandmother tells story to grandchildren. It's not that story, Baba. It is lila tatparja. That means it is to be released of mellow, nectarian mellow, then your heart will be enlightened, will feel such blissfulness in your heart. Do you understand? Then the examples of Sakya Rasa is there, Sakya Rasa example. Vatsalya Rasa example of Mother Yashoda bound. And Sakya Rasa example, Vasudeva Rasa example, Nanda Maharaj Rasa, Yashoda Rasa, Mother Yashoda, Vatsalya Rasa, Sakya Rasa, Sridham Subhar, these rasas. Then Madhurya Ras, Gopis, all the examples are there, isn't it? This is Rasa chapter, Rati chapter, vast branches, sub-branches are there. I give just a little bit to you, just digest it, this much. All right, thank you very much. प्रभुपाद जी महाराज की जय, समवेत भक्त बिंद की जय, भागवत कथामृत की जय, भागवत कथामृत रस पिपास भक्त बिंद की।
Arjuna and Uddhava, who's which is Uddhava superior to Arjuna in terms of his position? Uddhava and Arjuna. Which one's superior?
Which one?
Superior.
Uddhava. Yes. Therefore, he sent Uddhava to Brahman. He said, Na tathame priyatamatma juni, na sankara, na sankarsana, na sri naibhatma tatha bhavan. He said it to Uddhava. You understand? Yes. So, you are late. No attraction.
I was driving.
Yes. No eagerness.
This tattva, the tattva darshi, is of three types. It says Brahmeti, Paramatmeti, Bhagavatiti, Sabjite. The jnanis and the impersonalists, they can realize Brahman and Paramatma.
Yes, yeah.
But Bhagavan realization or Krishna,
complete, yes.
That is only meant for Paramahamsas.
Yes.
Only they can realize the absolute truth
of Krishna. Who knows Bhagavan? He knows what is Brahma, what is Paramatma.